Hallelujah, he is risen. He is risen indeed. I have been having a sin problem lately. I have been stealing paper out of the wastebasket. Sometimes I steal paper off the kitchen table, like unopened mail. I like chewing paper, but I have been intentionally stealing because when I do, everyone chases me around the house to take the paper away from me. I know that it's wrong to do this, but it is so much fun and it gets me attention. Like all sin, that sin just brings more sin. I don't honor my father who runs behind me telling me to stop and give it. Disobedience is my sin. There, I said it. I have confessed my sin. I admit it, I'm guilty. 1 John says, if we say that we have no sin, we deceive ourselves and the truth is not in us. If we confess our sins, he who is faithful and just will forgive us our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Alleluia means praise the Lord. Sometimes when someone gives me a good report about Jesus, like they made it through surgery or their cancer went into remission, I will say, praise the Lord. But I could also just say, alleluia. I could also say it when I get good news, like supper is ready, or when someone says, hey, Ollie, let's play. Alleluia. But it's my favorite thing to say anytime God is saving me or someone else. If a lost doggy is found safe and sound, I say, alleluia. If a doggy who has run away from God returns home, I bark, alleluia. And most of all, I say it when I am trapped in my own sin and Jesus forgives me. Alleluia, he is risen. Amen.